Good morning, student. In our math class, we will learn 1 to 100 number. Let's start the 1 to 100 numbers. 1 to 100 numbers. First of all, we start from 1 to 10. Let's start from the 1 to 10 number. First, 1, 0, 10. After next number is 1, 1, 11. Then after number is 12, 13, 14, 15. After 15 number is 16. After number is 17. Then 17 after number is 18. And 18 after number is 19. And 19 after number is 2020. Now 2020 after number 2121. 2 to 22. Then what comes after 22? 22 after 23. 24. After 24, 25. After 25, 26. After 26, 27. Then what comes after 27? 28. Then 28 after number is 29. And 29 after number is 30. Now 30 after number is 31. After number 31 is 32. And 32 after number is 33. The next number is 34. After 34 number is 35. Then after 35, 36. Next number is 36 divided by 37. Next after number is 37. After number is 38. After number of 38, 39. And 40. 41 after number, 40 after number is 41. After 41, 42. After number of 42, 43. And what comes after 43? 44. Then what comes after 44? 45. The next number is 46. After number of 46, 47. 47 after number is 48. And 48 after number is 49. After number of 49 is 5050. After 5050, which number comes? 5151. 5151. Then next number is 5252. And 52 after number is 50.